If they want to talk about right now with real bad is swing plane. It's like you're hearing now all throughout baseball, it's launch angle, getting the ball up in the air. What's the right way to do it? What should your swing plane be? The real bad teaches you how to do that without you even thinking about it. A lot of guys now are teaching launch angle by getting up under the ball and trying to get that launch angle out from behind the swing. The thing you don't want to do, you don't want to be too steep to the ball. So what's the proper way to teach? What's the proper launch angle? Ideally, you want to hit line drives, and that's at about a 15 degree launch angle. And if you're going to practice it with an L screen, you want to be able to hit the ball just over the L screen or right back at the top of the L screen. That's the proper launch angle. You're going to want to start your hands around your shoulder, right around your back foot, be in a proper hitting position. And when you initiate your swing, you want your swing plane not to start steep, and you don't want to be able to get up and under the ball where it's so dramatically up to where the barrel is going to drop under the ball. So you want the swing plane to be on a level plane to where the pitcher is throwing the baseball. For young hitters, what I would recommend is starting a hand right about shoulder height, right off your back shoulder, back foot, and without too much movement, you're taking your hands and your loading on your hips. Loading on your hips, don't move your hands much, and then as you go to the baseball, as you stride, your weight goes to center, and you start your rotation to the ball, and now the rope bat will take you on that swing plane directly to the baseball, staying inside the ball, and then through the ball.